The housing crisis can no longer go unnoticed. Overpopulation has created major shortages and left governments across the world desperately trying to resolve this issue. Offsite construction experts Stewart Milne Timber Systems is tackling this demand, delivering large-scale housing solutions that not only reduce costs, but can cut construction time by a third, as we report.
The UK is in the middle of a housing crisis that experts have described as chronic. Government figures suggest that over 200,000 new homes will have to be built each year to meet the needs of a growing population, which means the challenge is to construct good quality homes quickly.
But how can you do that without compromising on the quality of the finished product? At Stewart Milne Timber Systems, their approach is to manufacture the house components at their factory and then take those same parts and put them together at a designated site. It's called off-site construction, and there are plenty of benefits for the customer.
The advantages of off-site construction are speed of build. We're a house builder as well as a timber off-site manufacturer. Our current build time for a house is 9 weeks, which is less than half of the standard build time for traditional masonry construction. We have clients who are looking to do something different, so we need to help them manage the change process, which is why they come here to our centre of excellence. We train their staff, we train their management on the benefits of off-site construction. When a client is going to change his construction method, we need that to be a success, so that they become comfortable with it and then they use it over and over again.
Every year, the company's automated factory in Oxfordshire designs and manufactures 2 million metres of walls and floors for houses. Off-site construction is 10 to 15% cheaper than traditional building methods, and Stewart Milne's Oxfordshire factory has the capacity to produce over 10,000 homes a year. But it's not just the economics that are attracting the customers.
I just want to show you our product range.
Stewart Milne Timber Systems is renowned for getting involved in a project from the earliest stage. Partnership means value engineering and helping clients realise the benefits of off-site construction techniques, the preparation for follow-on trades and waste reduction. In other words, actively collaborating with clients at every stage of a new project.
We like to talk to a client and understand what their key drivers are. That might be about pace, that might be about performance, that might be about price. By spending some time with them early and understanding that, we're able to engineer the solution and provide them with the right product for their particular scheme.
For the construction company Lovell, that collaboration has been invaluable as it looks to build 917 new homes in Wiltshire by 2019. That's 20 houses a week.
The workstream for which I'm responsible presents us with some large-scale schemes that are fast-moving, fast-track, high-volume delivery schemes. And we simply just can't afford hitches on site. Equally, our ultimate client is working to a budget, and clearly there are financial parameters to work to. And so one has to enjoy confidence that we are deriving value for money for ourselves and for our client. And therefore, there's simply no substitute for an open and honest approach.
Here in Winchester, Stewart Milne Timber Systems is working in partnership with house builder HAB. The homes are complex and high performance, with off-site construction a key factor in delivering speed and cost efficiency. 50 houses have been constructed so far, and the project is scheduled for completion next year.
We've been in contact with Stewart Milne for a number of months, looking at different ways of construction for our houses. We then went with Stewart Milne to do using their close panelled system, which we believe is one of the best systems you can get. With it, you get the air tightness that we are looking for and the U values in the wall construction.
Since it was founded 40 years ago, Stewart Milne Timber Systems has invested in innovation to meet client requirements. It has 500 credited erectors, a design team of 50, and an extensive foothold across the UK. So, can it help tackle Britain's housing crisis?
We currently have a demand to build over 200,000 houses a year. In this factory here, we can build 150 homes a week. The housing shortage is probably the biggest crisis of our time. We believe off-site construction is able to play a significant part. The housing crisis won't be met without using different new techniques in construction.